Oh, I started crying and I just started texting everybody that I worked with. I was like, you guys, I actually passed. I passed the exam.
We've had multiple individuals that have come in, no work experience in the veterinary field, and within 20 to 24 months, taking and passing the VTNE on their first time and become a licensed vet tech. What we've instituted here at Tier 1 is a very intense training program where we've got both online training modules, we've got hands-on experience, and then we've got a whole checklist as you rank up that you've got to show that you're able to perform certain tasks. The ultimate goal at the end is to take what's called the VTNE, which is a national exam, the Veterinary Technician National Exam. And once you take that exam and you pass it, you become a licensed vet tech.
It was a very freeing feeling when I got promoted from one stripe to two stripes. I had very limited veterinary experience before I started working here. It was just like with my own dogs. I applied here and I started at the very bottom. So I started as a technician assistant with like cleaning kennels and holding patients for everybody and just learning, asking questions. I'm pretty sure I annoyed some of the techs and the doctors with all the questions that I would ask. And I was able to apply to sit the veterinary technician licensing exam, the VTNE. And I sat it after about 2.5 years of working here and I passed.
My only experience in the veterinary field was a high school class I took at my high school career tech. So I came here as a technician assistant, and then within just a few months they bumped me up to a room technician. Since then I've just learned so much every single day and it's been amazing. I never thought I'd actually know as much as I do now in such a short period of time.
And there's actually a lot of different avenues that you can approach this from. There's two-year associate programs, there's online courses you can take, there's four-year bachelor programs, but the reality is there's nothing that is more valuable than getting that hands-on experience. And so it is very possible to do it in a short period of time. It really comes down to the individual effort.